All right. A new game to play. Look at this creature that I made. Beautiful. Beautiful creature. Oh, there's a lot of waiting in lines in this game, too. All right. Oh, I have mail. Okay, I just bought something from him for that same amount. We got planks done. I didn't have enough for as many copper bars as I needed. So we're gonna need stone bricks, so. This game is a lot like my time at Sandrock. I've got 100 there. Okay, we added all the planks. Alright, we just gotta. Oh, these are done finally. I gotta water these. One of my favorite things about this game is when I'm in town, there'll be other players, and, they'll be, like, running towards me, and they see my character, and they just stop dead in their tracks and stare at it. And I'm not sure what focus points are. I think just eat all the food all the time. It's been my strategy so far. That's not full anymore. We'll sell that. Hold on to that, because we're going to need that. So I need to make a better axe. But for that... Where is it? I need more copper, and I need more planks. And... Okay, good. I can add it from the chest. But that's not going to be enough. So we're going to get a few of these so we can make more planks. Those onions are done. I think I gotta go talk to a guy about gardening. Toss those in there. Will it tell me how much longer? No. Well, onions are inherently a mystery, so... you guys will see the running animation. The running animation is something. Look at that running animation. It matches my character's outfit perfectly, though, so I'm not complaining. We gotta find copper. That's not copper, those are leaves. But I found copper over here before. Down on this side. Nope, that's just a regular rock this time. It's also a deer. Oh, I think I do need more of those for something. Can I crouch? No. Okay, he's on to me. Arrows Have a limited distance. That didn't actually hit him. What's up, Marcus? Alright, so we're just going for copper. Copper ore is enough. I think that does give me enough to make that axe. But I'm definitely going to need more to make an upgraded pick, too. Look, it's another person. I think they want to talk to me for some reason. Oh, I'm nowhere near where I need to be. I need to go back this way. Probably shouldn't just chase random people. I might as well grab this. It's free. It's just regular stone. I thought there might be copper. Oh, that one's not real. Yeah, I got it this way. Okay, nope, let's jump off. There we go. What is that? Oh, copper. Then we'll check out the mysterious shrine. What's this about? Okay. This way. Nope. Bricks in here. Okay, it doesn't take them unless it's full. Alright, so we're stuck waiting for that. that? Give gifts to villagers. Why? Let's go see if we could purchase that from the general store. Eighteen people in line ahead of me. All right, where is the general store? Is the general store open at 2:30 in the morning? It's probably a better question. I'm willing to bet it's not. Is this one? I got a picture of a backpack. Oh, yeah, they have a cash register. Four, five, four. Can I sell this? Fishing. Okay. So I need the... Oh, I think I have those in a box back at my base. Wait, is this where I go? 500? Sure. A whole nother row of inventory now. Give free gifts to villagers. I'm gonna give them trash. Where are they? Go wake them up. Probably come back during the day for that. Probably makes more sense. Yeah, aren't you guys like 3 hours behind me? Okay, so I've got five of those now. I should be able to build the upgraded axe. Or Florida, one of those two. Seem like a New Yorker. Ooh, acorns. Probably do something with that. Why in the world would I do that? Seems like an insane thing to do. You'll cut your beard? Okay, do it. I know. Do it anyway. Wasn't too hard to figure out. Yeah, definitely. I build another sawmill. Oh, I can. I'll do two. Was it in chat? No. Probably more than I have. Yeah, I need more animal skins. More mail. Garbage, garbage. Token. Probably go grab the other tokens that I have. Sell that. Yeah. Grab the other coins. Oh my god, it's Glyne Stover. Glyne, it's Palia. Tell all your friends, it's the new game. Or is this an NPC? No, I think that's a person.
Howdy.
Okay, how do I... Oh, I didn't bring anything to give as gifts.
See ya.
Oops. Yeah, it's Pal World 2. Table, what is that, a rocket? Oh, a firework. Arrows, and some lights, okay. Oh wait, I gotta sell. Sell that. It's probably useful. Two of those. I'll keep those for my house. No, that's 200. I'm not giving that away as a gift. Why just give people garlic? I'll give that guy garlic and see what that does.
Howdy. Ah.
Wow. Would not accept my garlic as a sign of friendship. This guy's just waking. No, this guy's still asleep. This guy won't be up for 45 minutes. So Shura, who's Hacian? That guy in that other town. Yeah, that's what cats do. Yeah, they don't learn. Do everything in their power not to learn. Let me go check out the stables. Can I buy a horse? Yep, this is the, what's this? Stables fast travel. Sell me a horse. It's not really helpful. What is this place straight ahead? The mayor's estate? Thinking there's a little bit of corruption in this town. Does this guy live in a giant mansion? This town sucks. That's the wrong spot. Is that the recipe he's talking about? I want to build an exquisite axe. Okay, requirements not met for basically everything. Except this. Which I'll need at some point anyway, so I might as well get that. Can I give him garlic? Wow. A hard man to disappoint, but I managed to do that with that gift. Oh, you're so welcome. A few things need my attention. What a great guy you are. Jumping off your balcony. Okay, so garlic is apparently an unacceptable gift to this entire town. You feel any cool bugs? Do you sell stuff? Why do you have a giant backpack? Gotta head home soon. No, he just walks around. I think that's the mailman. Okay, who is this that's showing up? A quest over here? Where's this telling me to go? Okay, he's coming in from the other town. Oh yeah, I always forget that. What the? Okay. Let's see, do these other arrows work better? I change the arrows I use. Okay, why won't it let me shoot? Don't care about fishing. There we go. Are a lot better.
I don't have time for this.
A lot of words. How about you? What about... What's this? Grilled meat? No. How about that? You would call this
back
a gift.
To my business.
These people are so unappreciative. You give them a gift and they're just like, eh, it's not good enough. I don't want that gift. Why is this dog is having a fit? Oh. Guy's being mean to his blue dog. Okay, this makes hunting way easier. A bow that actually works. So I think with all that I can probably make another smelter. Oh god. Why are you at my house? I love that gift. You refused it.
Gotta head home soon.
Really love that gift you gave me. That's why I told you I didn't want it. Oh no. Oh no. It's this guy. I thought your character was a dude yesterday. How did this happen? I transited. Transisted. Okay. Okay, it didn't want to go there. Purchase crafting. What? Excuse me, this is my property. I will. Craft your budget. Place 5, limit 5. To purchase a crafting license. I'm being extorted by the government. That's what's happening here. I'm being extorted. This is... Are there bulldozers in this game? Bulldozers in concrete? I think, some bulldozers in concrete are in order. Why won't it let... Oh. Oh, because I'm still in building mode? No. Why does it keep trying to do that? There we go. Just eat a bunch of onions. I don't know what focus does. I'm too full to eat anymore. I don't know what that focus bar is for. It's never completely emptied on me. Let's put all this away. Is that... Okay, that's a sell item. Focus bars to control my ADHD. It's not working. Focus bar is broken. Alright, so... This one's done. Let's leave it there. I have to go to City Hall. I have to go to City Hall and get a permit. On my own land in the middle of nowhere. Where's City Hall? Is this City Hall? That looks like a City Hall. Let's sell this horn, too. Assume that's City Hall up there. Sells for high price, 43 gold. The hell are you?
He's in ya.
Gotta go to City Hall and have a talk with someone. You the mayor?
You have something interesting to say.
Nope, you're a receptionist. Where's the mayor? Need to speak to the mayor. I brought my axe. You the mayor?
Finally, someone nice to talk to.
Sell me a building permit or I'll kill everyone in here.
My door is always open during business hours, of course.
Okay, where is the building department? Nope, doesn't work.
Time for a break.
Your constituents are, well, I'm not your constituent. I don't live in the city. but you're still making me buy a building permit. What about you? Are you the building department? You look useless. I don't like this lady.
I'm busy. Figure it out on your own.
Okay, can't kill her with the axe either. Are these the building department? Nope, these are just offices or something for people who didn't show up to work today. Okay, can't go in the records room. It's not going to be in the storage room.
You haven't seen my mom around, right?
Haven't been looking. To do anyway. Need a building permit. I'm gonna start killing. Okay, I think she said something about... Yeah. Give me a building permit, lady. Okay, and I've already tried talking to him. Useless. Looking for his hat that he's wearing. That door's not even real. They painted on a door. Also, not a real door. It's probably whoever works at that desk just took the day off. Can I steal their water? No, I can't do anything in here. Well. Maybe I have to do other quests before I can do that. Your house. Okay, we can talk to Gina. Cooking 101. Oh, I keep eating them. Oh, and that one I gotta turn in. That guy's out west of here, I think. Yeah. Guy's at least, like, reasonable. Here's some seeds. Go plant them. Come back to me after you harvest them. Sounds good. Not a city I don't live in telling me I need to buy a building permit from them to build another smelter.
How are your crops doing?
Can I give him an onion? Look at that. That's a cool guy. I gave him an onion. He's like, oh, thanks. Not like the other people where I'm like, here's some garlic. And they're like, why are you talking to me? Okay, who else do I need to see? Egyptian kid onion. Well, onion man is different than the Egyptian. The onion man is also Egyptian, but he sells onions. Right, who am I supposed to be talking to? Gina. But Gina's like around here or something. The ChikeItUp cinematic universe is always expanding. There's always new characters being added. None of it's meant to make any sense. Is she over in the other city? Either go looking for her, I can mine more rocks. Which I think I should mine more rocks, because that's probably the better long-term plan. Hate you. I hate you. Lady's rude. Am I going the right way? No. Up rocks. I probably should have repaired this axe. Oh well. Oh god.
Let us do our best.
Just here waiting for me. I made blue wallpaper for my tent. Put that up in my tent. Go see Hodari now, because it's probably a leveled up axe that I can buy, or pick. Or did I? I might have already bought that. No, I think you have to level up before they'll let you buy it. This is gatekeeping the game. What I could do is take down one of these sawmills. I don't really need that many. This is gonna take a while. Need 200 stone and 50 minutes of time. Missing completely. Let's go load that up and we'll go find Hodari while it's daytime. Can upgrade the pickaxe. Are there 20 people in line ahead of me? Okay, now it's showing these people on my map. Is that... Oh, he's fleeing. Eventually we'll need it. We buy this. Good. Good, good, good.
All right.
Okay, the first time he's ever been nice. Let's talk to this other goblin creature. Am I using the wrong arrows again? See what it takes. Oh wait, no. Let me upgrade my axe or repair my axe first. There we go.
Thank you. Welcome to the village.
You can have this, it's not worth anything.
Mom needs my help.
Gives me 2 out of 5. Okay, why is there... What is... Some sort of thing? Telling me to go to a place? What is that flag about? Quest... Oh, investigate the shrine where I was found. Yeah. No, I might as well.
Green,
what are you?
Human.
The hell are you? Can I give you a gift?
Please come again.
Doesn't want fireworks. Wow. Wow. Rude. What's that noise? Oh. The public execution's about to take place. That's what that is. Yep. Okay. Pretty easy quest. Is there another part to it? I hate that that starts at the bottom. Fabric and leather, that's beyond me. Click bugs. Yeah, I'll get right on that. See if we can upgrade our pickaxe.
Welcome to the village.
Another wallpaper.
I'm always here to help.
For my tent. What's that? Makeshift pantry. Okay. This rug. All right, bunch of stuff I have no use for yet, so I'm still working on building my house. Okay, standard pick. I need one more copper bar, of course, which I can't afford to make. So I need 5 of those. One's got 32 to go, that one's got 72. Okay. Okay, so I need copper. I need a lot of stuff. I guess the main thing is getting copper. That way I can clear the land faster. Pirate.
Oh.
they want me to talk to and why? Let's see what that guy wants, because I'm not seeing any copper. Buy it. Why tell me you have new things to sell me when you don't? Well, I guess this one? Instead of the makeshift arrows I've been using? Okay, so I'll be coming to find him again at some point. Copper ore. What's this? Why is it glowing? Can I take it? Yeah. Take everything. Oh, and there's more copper. Oh, there's a lot of copper. Inventory full. Okay, I'm kind of glad I saw that. Can I get rid of... Do anything with that? Grows in open fields where it can turn petals to the sunlight. Something I can eat? Don't eat them raw. Okay. You're laughing, but it let me just take that. West. It's kind of disappointing you can't steal materials from your friends. You can work together on harvesting something and you both get it. Takes a large element of fun out of the game. Why is this glowing? No, like, mining? You can't just run up and steal something to be mined from someone. Like, it spawns for both people. Dog man.
to see how much the hot dog suit is. Is that what I said? I should message the devs and be like, I'm a YouTuber with 21,000 subscribers. Can I have a free hot dog suit? It integrates well with some of the other games I've been playing where there is also a man wearing a hot dog suit. I'm a hot dog suit YouTuber. Make primarily hot dog suit related content. Let's see, that can go in there. That I should probably put up somewhere. Let's throw... Oh, that's for selling. That I can give someone. That can't be sold. Cool. Fill your home... Oh, what? Fill my home with moss? Is that what that's telling me? Okay, and that's for cooking. Alright, put this, right there. Perfect. Oh. It's just decorative. Let us pray. Okay. Okay, we prayed. We're all prayed up now. Alright, that's gonna take 3 minutes. What did I need? I needed one more, I think. Then I can upgrade my pick. That's what I needed. Yeah, one more. Okay, standard arrows. I need... Oh, raw lumber, even though... Okay, I'm turning all of that into... Okay, maybe I shouldn't do that. Let's, okay, so I want to sell the one. Definitely want to sell that. And keep the rest for now. That I'm going to give away. Okay, I don't want the arrows filling up my inventory right now. I want to use all the other arrows first. Change motion sickness settings, and they have a setting for motion sickness. Give yourself motion sickness. Why would you do that? Can I go in and enable the motion sickness setting? That sounds funny. Gameplay setting. Neo and fall cinematic. I definitely want a cinematic cooking camera. Mode. Oh, streamer mode. I could hide. Oh, why would I hide my name? I'm proud to be ChikeItUp. Okay, this field of view seems wrong for some reason. No, that seems even more wrong. Yeah, there we go. I think that's what it was before, and it was just showing me 30 for some reason. Okay, and now I can't find any villagers. What, these people just aren't out at midnight? Just hanging out? Can I go bother them in bed and hand them gifts? I think this guy's still up at midnight. Yep.
Good to see you.
You want that?
Take care.
You don't like anything, do you, buddy? Uh-huh. Things are spooky. Okay, what gifts do you like, though? Can I unlock anything? You have nothing for me.
Fair travels.
Are you a villager? No. This is a villager.
Brings you back to the old farm.
Chat, and you want that? Wow. What do you want? So grain over the winter. You want clay?
Someone who wants to listen.
Okay, so she wants garbage. Is anyone in here? This is a chair store? What in the hell? Why is it that much? What can I buy here? Furniture modification kit? Modifications with modification. Just customize your furniture. What? Oh, hey, I need these. I'm gonna need. Oh, that's gonna be all my money. Alright, so purchase cotton seeds. Because I would imagine I could probably make fabric from that. Just need to farm more. No, okay, this is the premium store. How much money do they want? Okay, yeah. And these things are... Okay, you can get a wedding... Okay, so that one is... 1700 for one. That is a nearly $20 hot dog. That man spent $20 on a hot dog suit. Kinda don't blame him. Wait, no. I gotta go to the other store in here. Maybe not in here? Different building? Next door? Thought next door was a library? No. No, I just don't know where I am. Okay. Some of that. Grow bok choy. Prevents weeds from growing on other nearby Oh, okay. Three of those. Spend all my money. I'm not good enough at gardening to grow the spicy peppers. Veggie stew. Call him Vegetable Stewart. Alright. Need to get more farming plots going. And then I need to get a plot going against the building department of this village. Because they are making it impossible for me to expand. They're ruining my life. Thinking of... I'm hoping you can make a bulldozer in this game and armor it. Because that seems appropriate in this situation. That there. Ooh. Fancy. Yeah. It is. Bird mask. Today is actually bird mask day. All right. Bok choy will prevent weeds. Let's do that, that, and we'll put one there. There. Water everything. imagine I have some copper bars then. More than I even need. Standard pick. Okay. Talk to Gina about the mask. Can I wear it? Can I be a bird? Where is it? It's not in my inventory. They won't let me wear it? What is it? What? The hell's a romance pin? Oh, there it is. Put it on your face. It won't let me. What else do I have? A large shiny pebble. And a small shiny pebble. It's important I hold on to those. It's very important. Alright, let's let it work on that. Inventory. I'll carry that because I think I need that for a quest, don't I? Yeah, I need 5 of them. And 2 fabric and sapwood planks. And then I get a glider. Oh, and of course coral. And unopened oysters. That makes sense. You get those things when you get a glider. Alright, it's 3 in the morning. So, no one is going to be anywhere. Excuse me? What? What's the point of the upgraded pick? What am I supposed to do with it? I can't get those with it. These big rocks are going to be a problem when I start expanding my house. So if I go here, writs can be purchased at City Hall. Apparently not. No one at City Hall is working. Oh, the riddle? You water, you know, the little basin that says, like the bottom's rusted? Use your watering can to dump water in there. I'm going to run to the bathroom, because I have to pee. You guys are going to watch some commercials I made up.
Why did the smartphone go to therapy? Because it lost its connection. Speaking of connections, have you heard about ChikeItUp? It's the go-to place for entertainment on YouTube. It's a hub of hilarity, a sanctuary of satisfaction, and a vortex of vibrant vitality. Take it from Marianne, a subscriber from New York, who says, ChikeItUp is the highlight of my day. I've laughed out loud more since subscribing than I have in my entire life. Or how about Jake from London, who shares, ChikeItUp is my secret recipe for happiness. It's like a daily dose of sunshine, even on the gloomiest of days. These testimonials are not anomalies, but the norm. Subscribers from all corners of the globe chime in with similar sentiments. Like Ella from Sydney, who says, ChikeItUp is my happy place on YouTube. It's like a warm hug from a friend who always knows how to make you laugh. And it's not just the subscribers who are raving. ItUp is causing a stir all over the world. Rumor has it, even the likes of Jeff Bezos is feeling the heat. Now, we can't promise that subscribing to ChikeItUp will make you as wealthy as Bezos. But who knows? You may just find yourself $1 billion richer someday. Now imagine all that joy, all that laughter, all that satisfaction at your fingertips. It's not a dream. It's not a fantasy. It's ChikeItUp. So, don't wait for the stars to align or for pigs to fly. Don't wait for a sign from the universe. This is it. This is your sign. ChikeItUp is waiting, ready to sprinkle a dash of joy into your life. So, what are you waiting for? The time to act is now. Go ahead, make your move, and subscribe to ChikeItUp on YouTube. It's time to chike your life up a notch.
Picture this. A brief pause, moments of tranquility, a timely interlude, a chance to breathe.
Yes, that's right. The streamer you've been tuning into will return shortly. A quick break for a refresh, a moment to rejuvenate. But don't go far. In the meantime, consider this. What makes a stream engaging? Is it the thrill of the game, the charisma of the streamer? Or perhaps the sense of community? There's no one-size-fits-all answer. Each stream is a unique blend of these elements and more. Remember, every pause is a chance to reflect, to appreciate the stream for what it is, a shared journey. So sit tight, stay tuned, because in just a moment, the adventure will resume. The streamer will be right back, ready for more action, more excitement, more fun. This brief intermission is but a comma in the sentence of today's stream, a momentary break, but the story is far from over. So keep that energy high. The streamer will return shortly, and the show will go on.
Welcome to Kong's Kitchen, a realm where meals meet thrill. Imagine an ape, yes, a giant one, swinging by to add a dash of adventure to your dining. The symphony of smashing food, laughter, and gasps fills the air. Where else can you experience the wild side of dining? Only at Kong's Kitchen, where your meal is part of the show.
In a spooky graveyard, a hungry zombie excitedly sinks its decaying teeth into a juicy chicken leg. Just as it starts savoring the taste, a mischievous demon swoops down, furious at the sight of poultry. The demon, known for despising chickens, rudely snatches the leg away from the startled zombie. The two supernatural beings engage in a chaotic battle, with feathers and limbs flying everywhere. Who will conquer the chicken's deliciousness? Find out in this bone-chilling clash between the zombie and the chicken-hating demon. Stay tuned for a frightfully hilarious showdown of hunger and hatred.
Dive headfirst into.
Okay. I discovered it because one of the hints said, what was it? As long as this water keeps flowing, we'll be fine. So, like, clearly had something to do with water. I tried dumping water on everything else in the room first. It's kind of a process of elimination thing. Okay, where is this lady that I have to go talk to about this mask? And where, okay, find a villager, give him that deer's horn. Catch this. Okay. Oh, I can give people the flowers. I get from catching bugs too. Well, I guess that's the upgrade. It no longer takes 9 hits to get copper. That's what the upgrade gets you.
Hi, hi, hi! Yeah!
Did I already give this guy a gift? Can I give him that? Oh yeah, he didn't want it. I didn't want it. See if the mayor's in. I could bribe the mayor for that building permit. Of course, the mayor's not in yet. That's the receptionist. The mayor lives up here. And actually, the mayor lives in that mansion. Let's go wake him up. Let's go visit the mayor at his house. Let's see. Want that? Wow. How about that? All right. Guess my first guess would have been the better one.
How's it hanging?
Quest? Food. The only thing I know how to cook are mushrooms, which I can't find. The hell is the mayor? Give the mayor a shrub. How do you get to that hallway? But that's where the mayor's hiding. Like, nope, just a second stairway. Okay, mayor's a coward. Instincts tell me there's going to be secrets over here. I was right. I found the sewers. Alright, what's in the sewers? Arcade games? Timed that badly. Costing me money. Okay, I should probably jump over the bullets too. These all the same game? This one. Oh no, that is the same game. Food. Obviously can't land on a box. Okay, what's this? Lettuce soup. Okay. Okay, someone's operating a restaurant in the sewers. Good to know. What's up here? Can't go loot the storeroom. Oh. Someone found me. Oh, there's two people down here. I gotta get out of here. Too many witnesses. What's this? Fake door. Alright, nothing good in the sewers. Just some kind of secret restaurant. weird. What's that? Clay. Hey, that lady needed clay. That'll give me 4 out of 5 gifts. Don't know what I'm supposed to do with these butterflies. What's this guy doing? What are you up to?
Got the best metal you'll find. Woo! Oh.
Huh? Ah. Ah. A lot of yapping. Would you like a shrub?
Stop by anytime.
No one wants a shrub. Swim. Where's the... That's a different person. There's a lady that was over here. She wants clay. Secret door to the sewer? Oh, he's got 2 storerooms. Maybe he wants a shrub?
Nice of you to visit.
Whoa. Shrub?
Good talk.
Doesn't want a shrub. Okay, that guy won't take anything, I could tell. What's this? Eh, not reading that. I think, yeah, it's only him in there.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Ah.
Materials. It's coral. Yeah. Nope, wrong button.
You need something.
Do you want flour? Wow. Who's in here? No one's in here. Wait, was that someone?
What to make? Oh, hi.
You want this?
Doodle.
Totally. Totally pick those for you. All right, one more person. You. Wait, I think I already, yeah, I already gave her a gift. I'm gonna try to give the mayor a shrub. It's 11 a.m. The mayor is not here. Yeah, how did that go? You.
Make yourself useful.
You want a shrub.
Ooh.
You look poor, that's why I thought you'd like it.
Come speak to me again after you've done something.
Yeah. That is true. Alright, I'm running out of people to try to give trash to. These people.
Welcome, Phoenix's child.
Huh? Oh, he's a sage. Yeah, I'm so spiritual. So spiritual, I could tell you want this shrub. Ooh, you're a great dragon.
All you have to do is pass.
This is his temple. I'm gonna go in and wreck up the place. Okay. That thing lit up when I walked up to it. Or it just took that long to load. Whose house is this? Mine now. Okay, there's no one in there. Could look at the map to see where everyone is, but where is the fun in that? Oh, she's already at work. I gave her that random flower I stole from a field. What about you? Nope, you're another player. Just standing in the river. There is one more building there on the left that I didn't try to go in.
Be quiet.
You want a shrub, right? Wow. What about... I'm not giving away milk. You want some fireworks? Okay. Lady, you got a fat head. Lady's got a fat head. Oh, okay. If I go... Where is it up here? Here to the left? Yeah, that pond. It's a quest. I think that's who I have to talk to about this bird mask. Become a bird. That is left here. This lady wants a shrub too.
Doing your own research? Excuse me, I
okay. Turn to Kenji. Oh, the useless mayor. go see what Mayor Stupid wants.
Government work is best done between naps. My door is always open. During business hours, of course.
All right, what else do I need to do? Oh, I could do that one. I've obtained a cooked meal.
Something interesting to say. This was tons of fun.
Didn't make the meal, but I obtained it. All right. Cook the mushrooms. I don't have any. The item it wants me to cook is just called mushrooms. Is this something I could buy at the store? Maybe I could just buy it here. No. All they got are the same mountain morals. How come these all say prevents weeds? Oh wait.
Time's money. Goodbye.
Okay, you don't even run the store. Sell that quartz. Well, these, can I do anything with these? Sell them. Oh, and I could sell that now too. No, I'm going the wrong way.
Didn't expect you.
Didn't expect me at my own house? Snuck up behind me and told me she didn't see me there.
Today just seems to drag
on. Got a whole line of visitors.
On and on.
Okay, these people just keep showing up to give me wallpaper. Why? Planning good meetings bring you good luck. Only one way to find out. Oh, I should probably water my plants. There's weeds growing on it. What do I do about that? These onions are supposed to prevent that, I thought. Weeds. Maybe those aren't weeds. What did I plant there? Oh, it's wheat. Maybe that's the wheat growing? Uh-oh. Ran out of rocks. Okay, there does not seem to be a way to just place half of a stack. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay, this is a plant anywhere, not on a farm plot. Another person here.
What to make? Oh, hi.
Let me guess, you're here to give me wallpaper? Yeah.
Chatting with you.
More wallpaper. Sweet. Anyone else gonna show up and try to give me wallpaper? Oh, any mushroom. Okay. I thought I was looking for a specific item. I'd probably find three of those out here somewhere. Maybe not. Apparently not. Maybe I picked them all. I should have just grabbed three at the store. What is up here? So a mine on my property? Where in the world am I? Oh, I'm in that little town next door. I don't think I need anything here, though. Should have just grabbed those at the store. Seems like I picked all of them. And they're not growing back. Okay. Alright. How do I get leather? I've got animal hide. Don't seem to be able to make leather, though. Alright, let's go commune with the dragon shrine, because to wait 8 hours for the house to build itself. Why is there a dog coming out of my butt? Where's the dragon shrine? Why is it telling me to go back to my house? Is the dragon shrine at my house? Alright, we'll uncheck that. Growth. Yeah, we'll follow that one too. Where is the dragon shrine? Up there. Just don't want to go to my house for something. I assume to stand there and watch my house materialize over the next 8 hours, which I don't think I'm really interested in doing. Shrine. Okay. Communing costs 100 of something. Renown. I'd like to be more renowned than focused. That was a mistake. Shouldn't have done that. Alright, let's go to town. Let's buy 3 of those mountain morals, because otherwise, that quest is never gonna be completed. Apparently shouldn't have been just ripping them out of the ground and eating them. Who knew? Oh, and I also gotta do the fishing skill quest line. I have not even learned fishing yet, I don't think. This is the town, right? Okay, yeah. Hey, going through City Hall. Can't wait to see how much money I have, because it's very well maybe worth just buying the leather and fabric. Let's get that over with. Hey, it's the fat, useless mayor. I got a decent amount of money. Three of those. And is this not the store that I could buy those at? It's not. There's a different store for that. Where was that store? Okay, why does it want me to talk to that guy over there again? No, I don't. No, he only sells skill. And that guy just went to the next map. Repair my tools since I'm here. Let's check if it was one of these other stores. That one on the left's the premium store. one only sells furniture, so I don't think it was here. It was here. There we go. Waste a bunch of money. Go back. What is this symbol? Some sort of mystery symbol on my compass. Where is it telling me to go? Telling me to go there with no explanation. I don't know what the symbol's about. Happy Easter, Joe Fish Gaming. Oh, party marker. That's what it was. It's meant to be misleading. I didn't know you were scheduled to be here at a certain time. I don't need regular stone, I just need copper. Grilled mushroom to regain focus. Okay. Use 50 focus. A makeshift picnic blanket. Alright, well, I assume chopping a tree uses focus, so. Any focus? That used 4. And my inventory's full. Oh, that I needed to sell. Put all this away. Sold. Okay. This one's too big. Okay, well that makes up for the renown that I used gaining more focus. Joe Fish Gaming, get Palia. It's free. You can chop trees. Okay, return to Wrath. Storage full. Storage also full. And I feel like Wrath is going to be hard to find because it's 9:30 at night. Okay, nope, he's showing up on the map. He's just hiding in the bushes laughing. Like a lunatic. Oh, Wrath is asleep. Is Wrath asleep upstairs? In the sewer? Okay, not there. Think I gotta get down into the sewer? Oh wait, no, it's downstairs. Okay.
What can I do you for?
Grilled some mushrooms. Wake up. Alright, I know how to make soup now? Is that what it's telling me? Is this where I can buy recipes? Yeah. Requirements not yet met. Huh. Need a real stove. Okay. But I got, like, soup? Okay. I got soup. What other quests do I have? Oh, I forgot to buy or grab planks from my house. I'll take all of them, because I don't remember how many I need. Whatever I grabbed was apparently enough. Okay, why is it telling me to go back to my house? Probably because of that gardenia. Have to wait for that thing to grow. There's no way to, like, speed up time. Let's see, let's go down to that guy. Game has no fall damage, by the way. Not entirely sure the game has combat. I don't have a health bar. That free stuff. going the right way? Oh, I actually am. Okay, that is not how you catch a fish, apparently. Just hold it down, okay. Okay, I caught a fish.
Do you wish to engage in fishing?
Not really.
Oh. Are you waiting to engage in a conversation closing ritual?
Turn to... Okay, that's a different quest. So the fishing quest is done. I'm an expert at fishing now. Just to figure out where this person is. It's probably next town over. He moves fast. Where am I going? Go north. What is this? Haider lives in a cave. Why is my screen going out? Okay, love this monitor. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Love it. It's great. Great monitor. That one won't work. You guys get a commercial.
Have you ever wondered what an obelisk appearing out of nowhere could mean for us? A few weeks ago, we were all confronted with this reality. A monolithic structure, more akin to an obelisk, emerged mysteriously, exuding a force that is both intriguing and unsettling. It has a peculiar effect on those around it, making us feel, well, trapezoidal. A strange sensation to say the least, but an undeniable truth nonetheless. Yet, there is one among us who seems impervious to this energy. Comedian Nick Swartzen appears to draw strength from the obelisk, his vitality seemingly amplified in its presence. An anomaly, or perhaps a clue to the obelisk's true purpose? Theories abound, but solid answers remain elusive. Why is it here? What power does it hold? Questions.
Okay. That's fixed for hopefully a minute. Is that not lined up right anymore? Good. Forget exactly what kind of monitor this is, but don't buy one. Is this the right way? Shooting it.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Hmm?
Nice.
Better get back to work.
Okay. Talk to Gina in the mysterious temple. Can I steal these? No. I think she is. Game on mobile, too. The person just responded with an emoji. Are people out there playing this on their phone? Definitely useful. Okay, it told me to go here and then, okay, there we go.
Sorry, I was in my thoughts.
I'll have to keep holding forward. I just went across there with no thought to how I'm gonna get back. Okay. Is that a treasure chest I just fell past? Yep. And my inventory's full. Let's eat that fish. What's this? Oyster. I don't want to open that. Okay, I think it's considering that furniture. Deal with all that in a minute. What am I supposed to be doing over here? Investigate the glowing carving. Which one? Did I not already do that? Telling me my inventory's full still. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, no. I hate these. Oh. Okay. Oh, maybe this one's really easy. Yeah. Very exciting. Oops, if I try to just solve it again? And then what? Okay, and then nothing. Alright, how do I return? I feel like I gotta get up higher to make that jump. Oh no, I guess I land there and climb up. What's this though? Oh! Uh-oh. This is bad times. This is... That was bad. Okay. I guess that was not inventory full, of course. Inventory's not full. Is this gonna eat this fish? No? I throw stuff out. Throw that away. Okay. So they're not worth anything. Okay, and more stuff that won't fit in my inventory. So I guess the stone is the least useful. Discovered and used to make dyes. So put that there. Oh, that's why I thought it wasn't full, because there's more wall. Alright, we'll get rid of that. And we'll take that instead. Climb the rest of the way up. And I'm a hero. And you tried giving me stuff, of course. Alright, so we're gonna eat these onions. Oh, I can just right click on it and hit eat. Okay. Gina in the ruins near Helena's tent. Oh, more ruins. I think I should probably go to my base first. Drop off some of my trash. Behavior. This one usable? No, none of these are usable. Should be able to make another chest.
Thank you.
We tell it to just make two at a time? No. Do it one at a time and wait. For that later. Got two different people in town I'm supposed to talk to. One possibly not in town. Oh, there he is. And monitor one out again. It's cool. Very cool. Very cool. Very, very cool.
Boom. We've done it. We've hit the big 7,000, and it's all because of you, our fantastic subscribers. A milestone like this deserves a celebration. And what better way to celebrate than by diving into your comments and questions? So sit back, relax, and enjoy as we embark on this journey together. We've got a question here from a subscriber who asks, what's the most rewarding part of creating content? Well, you know, that's a tough one. But the most rewarding part has to be seeing your reactions, your comments, and knowing that we're creating something that resonates with you. It's a feeling like no other, and it's what keeps us going. Here's another interesting query from a fan who wants to know, how do you decide what content to produce?
Okay, very cool monitor. Really good.
Get on with it. That's enough.
So that one's been all the way over there. This one, where do I need to go? There.
To check. So many mysteries, so little to see.
Why does it still say there's a quest?
Investigating? Uh-huh. 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 Keep your eyes open.
Okay, another thing to deal with. Is this where I'm supposed to be? Yeah.
Doing your own research?
That's all I had to do. Lady, you're out of your mind. I don't have any of that stuff.
So much to learn. I forgot to eat again.
What do these other maniacs want? There's another one straight ahead of me.
Not to break stuff.
I'm standing on your counter. Well, we're doing a heist. PM to 12 a.m. we go to a party.
Anytime with Zaki is party time. Remember, Zaki's prices can't be. You need something.
Oh, I found it. I knew the sewer was worth something. Alright. What other quests do I have? Oh, okay, I've completed that one. Who's that go to?
Adventure? Gotta head home soon.
Okay. Got 6.5 hours before that one starts. Quest might be a bad idea since I'm running out of arrows. This place is huge. Go all the way around. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to go. Probably not. Blue? Can't get blue yet. That's awesome. Trying to get these quests done. Overestimating the amount of time they're gonna take. Have to run way around. Trail how? What does that even mean? This? Is that a trail? No, that just expanded it. And it tells me to go search this entire area? Is that what it's trying to tell me to do? Does that count? Oh, that's probably a trail. That's probably a trail. Flag is over here. Possibly the flag doesn't mean anything. Okay, yeah, the flag does not necessarily mean that's where I need to go. So I guess follow that. It goes here. Following in the wrong direction. Don't think I am. See if there's anything over here. Oh, there is. It does. And he pooped on the floor. What's this, though? I don't need to go in the ruins. Okay. So, need to go over there, which is going to be a long... Wait, maybe not a long walk.
I usually work alone.
So bad, at least with this bug. Want some boots? No, he doesn't want the boots.
Sure.
Is that the... okay. This game is a whole lot of running around.
Need anything? Next time you slay a monster, tell it secret.
How much? 320 renown. Caps at 1,000. I've got 2 hours before I have to talk to that guy. So what if I... Can I upgrade that more? Let's find out. So I've got an hour and a half to come back and talk to... Zeki. Really shady Mr. Krabs character. Renown isn't used for something more useful than this. So I'm getting so much focus. Okay. Just upgrade my backpack. 5,000, okay. And where is this dude? Do I need to go into the sewers to talk to him? How did I even get into the sewer? Oh, no, it says he's in here. Is that not the building I'm in? That's not the building I'm in.
Be seeing ya.
Okay, and 6 p.m.
What's happening?
Let's go steal. Just say to decorate my house with food.
I don't have time for people who only think inside the box.
Well, howdy, Sproutling. Looking forward to our next roundup.
How's it hanging? Got you on the flip side.
So I need to like set off a bomb or something? What else do I need to do? So we did it. Okay. Guess we did it.
You want something?
So I need to get underground. So I think I have to run through the entire town, over to that coast, and find that sewer grate again. Should have emptied out my inventory. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, now where is he? He's not even down here. A gold bathtub. He's got a door to it in his store. Okay, so when is he down there for me to talk to? So how am I supposed to talk to him down here if he's not down here? There he is.
I'm not getting any younger here. Remember, Zeki's prices can't be beat. Try not to break stuff. Be seeing ya.
Okay, that's a whole lot of stuff to do. And there we go. So I think we're gonna end it here. We're 3 hours in. Like and subscribe. Tell all your friends to do it. If they don't, just choke them. Just choke them. Hello. Ni hao for our Chinese overlords. Welcome to Chike It Up, the fastest growing YouTube channel that I have. What do I do on this channel? A lot of gaming, a lot of streaming, sometimes comedy videos, and every now and then I destroy a printer. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm gonna get the serial numbers off of it. I'm gonna contact technical support, and we're gonna get this working again. Yeah. Oh shit! There's billions of dollars in here. Billions of dollars lost. Snap it right back into place. All these little gears. Yeah, I think I'll get it replaced under warranty. I think it's still good. I think it's still a usable printer.